close with other teams, especially down in the Western Neutral. And at the moment, we're better than that. So, that's good time for us now. In the next few games, we can just go with that, especially. The focus is just to go there and win the games.
Next one is a tough one. What do you think what we need to do as a team against South Africa? Because we need to win almost every match now. It's not only the main fight, but your performance on the game, each and every team.
Yeah, we need to do that. I mean, we're just training up, going through the workout, and going into the normal stages. We need to just win against these bigger sides, the better sides. And I think we have to get a bit more difficult for us. We should be this game of mind that
what about Mohammed Irfan? How fit is he to take the field in the next one?
I'm not sure. I haven't seen him after the game.
Well, you can't miss any 7 foot.
Yeah, that's very important, especially with South Africa. It's a new step on the field. So,
okay, now the winning tweet for our winning captain, it's for you, Misbah. Any strategies on how to make sure the business doesn't come all guns blazing against you guys?
Yeah, I think it's simple. I mean, you just try to get them out. All the time, just try to set the keys, just have them. Otherwise, it's there for them.
Okay, happy to get this out of the way, Misbah. By the way, today, and all the best for the next one. It's a big deal.
Thank you.
Misbah.
Well done, Misbah. Well done. Good luck for the next one. Let's go. Finish.
Finish.
Okay, we'll see you guys until next time. Goodbye.